truth, I'm done playing. You know what I mean? 2-year anniversary, 2-track Friday, man, coming up.
Facts.
Proud of myself. Pity that it if yo slash pit for your next album dropping. To tell the truth, the stream business is rape, the outcome not popping. Spotify robbing, Apple Music is taxing. It's really all for the look, I appreciate you for asking. So you're not dropping another album, is that what you saying? As far as fucking with the streaming platforms, I'm done playing. The companies don't complain, but the artists are unhappy. Labels getting they cut, publishing looking real scratchy or iffy. In other words, units not moving like they used to be. So if you're not getting no show money, you back to selling weed. Another one hit one to try and make us come back with a prayer. Like Jordan trying to run around a league with a bunch of new players in order to compete. I thought I had to step my style up. If they smoke, they give them smoke. Watch the heat pile up. I intimidated labels, glorified A&Rs. They can tell you cutthroat from how you bag up the raw. I used to skim sacks and tell them my scale broke. Now I got a reputation for predicting the best dope. Why be the best rapper alive? I'm the flavor god. Mixtapes praise me, give me homage, I'm tape god. You don't gotta live with it, go jump off a bridge. I'm a weed head slash dealer slash trapper, that's how I live. Gelato 33, got me like, really Larry? I'm in a trap, about my service, like the military. Woo! Ow! About my service, like the military.
Get it.
I made my name off 2 tracks. Dealing with a nigga that made his name off 2 tracks, man. Ain't nothing else gives me problems. Seema! Pitted in it if the pressure is on. Piff, should you do a new song for 2 years? Choked the Mary Friday, 2-track boy. All I hear is money talk, no invoice, just a cash app noise. Cause me and rap got a vendetta, had feels in McCoy's. Maybe I should try a new vice. Working at Burger King and Kroger, it can make fun of your life. Like being Bruce Wayne in the day, Batman at night. Honestly, been through pain like Bane, Joker in hindsight. When my name come up, that dude get it in like a plug in the wall. They should make a hall of fame for me and my dogs, yeah. They express the best deeds, but they barely elite. Even if you've been in the struggle or barely breathed, I came up off 2 tracks, oops, that was express. It used to be about respect, now it's all about a check. Controversial sales denial is the worst hell. They say piffs in the shots, your insulin is in the mail for whoever deserves it. Metaphorically speaking, no matter the rapper or MC, piff is eating, yeah. Hate to tell you that you act, fam. Rap is just food to me. I'm Big Pac-Man. Rappers food to me, got me feeling like Big Pac-Man. You act, fam. Rappers food to me, got me out here feeling like Big Pac-Man. Pressure is on, should I do a new song? Kill the man, bruh. Got something to 2-track, boy.
Do
a new song, kill the man, bruh.
Really learn,
2-track, boy. Woo!
Seema!
Yeah. About my service, like the military.